Let's see how many subs we got. Tell us all what's up, Seawall.
Death, spit me out. Welcome to the crew.
The best stream around. Keep it up, Backer Crab, Backer Crab.
Thank you for that, Norvich. Alright, let's do this playing versus set. We're on the main account on Challenger. About 850 LP. Bone. That's... First game of the day, so I should definitely try to not be, griefy on the first wave.
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
I don't think I get three camped.
Crying won't do any good. More power.
Put 2 points in Q because it's not like he's gonna get on me.
Concept of misery.
Okay, he went Q next.
Another. My vengeance will be bloody. I'll take back what's mine.
Nice.
Mercy sank with my ship. Bird. Don't get comfortable.
I'll take a reset.
Hang them for the slaughter docks.
Huge.
I see corpses lighting to drop.
There we go.
Welcome to the crew. Their tears will salt the ocean. Not today.
Okay, we're good. Tears almost stacked up.
Tides of dead will herald.
And we're going Essence Serpent Mortal.
Feed them an iron.
Easy kill, top cap.
Welcome to the crew.
I don't think Ori's running top, I think Ori's running bot side.
Welcome to the crew.
That would make the most sense.
Seas and men betray. Their bodies will choke the abyss.
Can't really help you there, bro. Unfortunately.
The sea has no memory.
Alright, we're good. That's my bad. I failed the space there. Bodybuild mana immune? It gives a lot of AD. It's strong. Gives a lot of AD. Works on your ulti. Works on your barrels. Works on your Q. That's why I like it. I mean, not bad. Honestly, I should probably just be freezing instead of just auto shoving. But you know what? Maybe we'll try it for once. Maybe we'll try to freeze instead. Come then.
Do I look like a vicious man? The slit throat is too painful.
I'm out of here, bro. And we're out. That's some good fighting.
Pistols or blades, don't mind. More powder. Betrayal stings like
that's actually interesting. Think so often, it's actually nice. Can't react to it. The fact that he can't react to it is very nice.
I'll take back what's mine. Welcome to the crew.
Okay, we're chilling.
Hits the spot. More powder. Hang them from the slaughter docks.
Yo, Jans Chlorif, thank you for that tier 1 gift sub to Muffintop, brother. Appreciate it. Oh, thank you for gifting another tier 1 sub to Jazz Bond. Appreciate it. Thank you, bro. Enjoy those subs, boys. Alright, let's do a sub count. We're almost there. 425. Oh, we actually went down. Expire and renew same day.
Welcome to the crew.
Another gifted one, gifted tier one to Ivan Helsing.
Toss him to the sharks.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Welcome to the crew.
My autos just didn't go off. They're not gonna FF because their comp's actually kinda good. They're probably feeling confident they can come back.
Tides of dead will herald my return. More powder. Full tea for all.
There we go. Level 12 off the next wave. Huge. Well, Orianna just died. X9 bot lane. Chasing to report someone not knowing that the report system has been broken for like 3 years.
Haven't seen blood yet.
Whatever, dude. Since he wants to act like a little baby. Come on. They're in Gangplank ult. Let's not be shy now. That's not good.
Always watch your back.
Never fought.
Send it. In the wall. Right, yeah, Hathalia's always dead, actually.
I'm far from done killing.
You really don't have to do that. Because with or without subs, I'll still be here. Doing what I do.